my take here comes straight out of Pennsylvania into your backyard. So, let's just say Mama was not in a good mood yesterday. She ran out of her Red Bull and, well, you know, Red Bull gives you wings and it gives Mama wings and it gives her the motivation to do stuff. And yesterday she was out of it and she was miserable. It's like she's addicted to stuff. I kind of worry about Mama because, you know, I don't want her to be addicted to Red Bull. I mean, there's lots of other things to be addicted to, like chocolate cake, tots, french fries, you know, good stuff like that. Food. That's what I'm addicted to, is food. And speaking of food, Mama's going to get me some wet food from the store because I haven't been eating my dry food because I just don't like it. And I gotta get something to put into my food so I'll eat, because right now I'm going on 2 days without eating, and you know, I don't need to lose any more weight. I'm already asleep, 24 pounds, you know, and I'm pretty good for my size. I don't need to lose weight, so Mama, bring home the food, Mama. We'll start snacking together. Okay, take out.